every part of me.
Baby,
I can feel you moving away.
Baby,
I can feel you moving away.
Baby,
away from me. Deep down inside of me,
baby,
I can feel I'm losing. I can feel I'm losing you,
baby,
more every day, in every way. You're slipping away. You think I'm not right for you, but I'm gonna stay. Part of me,
baby,
I can feel I'm losing you,
baby,
I can feel you moving away,
baby,
away from me. You're slipping away. You're moving away,
baby.
You're slipping away from me, yeah.
Baby,
you're moving away from me, yeah.
Baby,
for every day. Where did I go wrong to lose your Was it something I said or something I done? Oh, baby.
One of the nicest guys I ever met in this business, Kenny Lynch, great friends of Clive Dunn's. And Clive Dunn did a show at the Palladium for 5 months that I was part of, called To See Such Fun, which basically wasn't terribly much. But Tommy Cooper, Clive Dunn, Anita Harris and Russ Conway. Anita Harris was, I think, the standout of the show personally. But there we are. And Kenny Lynch often used to be backstage with Clive and seeing him. I don't think he made a better record. Moving Away, 1967. We have two ladies for you now, both from the 70s. The second is a very good record from Crystal Gayle. But so's this. And this one's for John, who's in Essex. The first of the Diana Ross solos. Reach out and touch somebody's hand.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand, make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand, make this world a better place if you can.
Just try.
Take a little time out of your busy day to give encouragement to someone who's lost the way. Would I be talking to a stone if I asked you to share a problem that's not your own? We can change things if we start giving. Why don't you?
Anybody's name at all. How I wish I could be sure it's me that turned you on. Each time you close your eyes, I've heard it said that dreamers never lie. You've been talking in your sleep, sleeper. On your mind. Maybe I'm being foolish, 'cause I haven't heard you mention anybody's name at all. How I wish I could be sure it's me that turned you on. Each time you close your eyes, I've heard it said that dreamers never lie. You've been talking in your sleep, sleeping in your dreams, with some sweet lover, holding on. On your mind, you've been talking in your sleep.
Crystal Gale and Talking in Your Sleep. Anything country for John and his wife, and I think that will do, don't you? Just a few minutes ago, before moving away and Kenny Lynch, you heard the overture from High Society from the 1950s, a movie, of course, that starred Grace Kelly, Bing Crosby, Louis Armstrong, Frank Sinatra. Talk about a collection of names. And I want to tell you there's a second film tune in the movie this particular week, and that one comes from Dowell Hall and John Oates, and it's called And That's What Hurts. And I made a mistake earlier by crediting I said you had a beautiful body to them rather than the Bellamy brothers once, didn't I? For which I apologise, but sometimes we get things wrong. We don't have a book that we bounce on our knee, you see, that's the point. Okay, David, thank you very much for your request for this. Amen Corner, definitely.
Bend me shut.
Amen Corner, 1968, and Bend Me, Shape Me. Sorry about that mistake with Daryl Hall and John Oates earlier. Now, what we're going to do is play something for Phil, who's one of our regular correspondents and a listener to ABC Oldies, one of the stations that takes this programme. And this was hard to find, actually. Rodney, can you please look out a track from 1961 called Thunder and Lightning by John Layton, the man who topped the charts with Johnny Remember Me. If you can play it, I'd be really grateful. Okay, we did find it eventually on a vinyl album for HMV called The Two Sides of John Layton. Every storm